You guys celebrating anything today? Birthday? Anniversary?
10-year anniversary.
Anniversary?
10 years.
Oh, 10 years.
Oh, very
nice. Congratulations.
Make the meals at the house, right?
Oh, I don't know. Don't quote me on anything.
Okay.
That's a little anniversary cake.
Okay. Oh, back on Lunas. Okay, go over the back of it. Okay. Oh, deja la guita. Bien pegada a la garaje. Okay. La puerta de atrás no cierra. Lo cierra como que bien. Ahí hay cámara. Ya. Yeah. Ok, gracias. Ok.
Thank you. if you'd like, you guys can actually bring your plates as close to yourselves as you'd like. You know, I can reach all the way over there. I just recommend you get started while it's hot. Don't forget to try the dipping sauces. They're both pretty good. Not everyone likes them, but most people do.
Thank you.
Try a little bit? you too. So far? Alright? Let me know if you need any more yum yum sauce, ginger sauce, salt, pepper, sesame seed.
Can I get some soy sauce?
Soy sauce, yeah.
soda.
Cooking with Benihana for about 2.5, almost 3 years.
Okay. Enjoy it here?
But the, I learned to cook at a Benihana in Detroit suburbs.
Okay.
Yeah, I moved to Chicago in November. Excuse me? Yeah, I like it a lot. Yeah, it's not very far from where I grew up, so I used to come here like on vacation all the time. I like it a lot, so when they just opened this restaurant in like August, September, so they were asking some chefs if anybody wanted to transfer. No, I did. I really wanted to.
Where you grew up at? Okay.
Oh, and it's like 25 minutes south of Detroit, right on the river, suburbs called Wyandotte.
Nephew in the Philippines that
he's going
to be a chef.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I only know how to cook Benihana food. That's about it. Go home and make peanut butter and jelly. He's in Australia now?
Yeah, he's in Australia, still.
Oh. him it's easy. He can learn how to cook here. It's like if he practices on Australia, right? Everything's just like backwards. It's opposite, right? That's what they say. Thank you. You want mushrooms in your steak? What about you guys? You guys visiting?
I'm sorry?
Are you visiting Chicago?
Okay.
You guys go to the other Benihana?
We have this one for Benihana here.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Have you ever
Benihana
in Detroit?
Well, not in, like, Detroit city limits, just in the suburbs.
Are there lots of Benihanas?
What's that?
Are there a lot of Benihanas
over? Nah, just three. It's the same here as same as here in Chicagoland.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, they just have three locations all around Detroit, but none actually in there.